Hello guys, ByDJ here. I have been away for a long time, I know, and I'm so tired. Anyways, I work for 10 hours a day at Vestel, and I'm occupied with the profession of graphic design, you know. Moreover, I finally managed to move into my own house after a long time. Yeah. It has been a long time, and I wanted to share a few things with all of you guys. Delta Force Black Hawk Down is like my childhood, our childhood, with us. I discovered this game in 2007 or something like that, and I started making maps in 2011, yeah, and I was 12 years old. It was a long journey for me. Yeah, and we gained a beautiful, enjoyable and special community here. However, as I grew older, I couldn't find time for the computer games or doing something empty on the computer due to personal reasons, work problems, etc. Nevertheless, I have created a lot of maps and missions so far in the Black Hawk Down, as you know. I hope you guys enjoyed playing them all. Now, I'm sharing with you the collective gameplay of the last campaign that I started in 2021. I hope you guys like this one, because that was the last campaign I created ever. Enjoy watching, everyone. See you around. Take care of yourself. Adios.
Roger that, Command. Any idea what they're up against?
Negative, Team 1. But UN convoy trucks are getting their tires or engine blocks shot out almost daily. When the trucks stop to repair, the food and medical supplies are stolen. You are authorized to fire upon any armed enemy forces you encounter.
Understood, Command.
We've got hostiles in front of us.
We can't get them out.
There's more hostiles incoming.
I'll take it forward.
perimeter. Team 1, stay on the 50 for now. Here comes another technical.
Hey, don't get it out!
Keep the technicals away from the perimeter. Those guys are all parked here, so shoot any vehicle out there that moves.
Incoming technical.
Yeah!
Don't relax, soldier. I see more coming.
There's another group of policies. Point in 9. Just around the hill for you. In my sight. Oh, damn. Contact dead ahead.
Bring in another next one.
That's it. Just a little closer.
Got him!
I got armed possible incoming on my right side.
Awesome. I'm calling up aerial support. Come in. This is Convoy Lead. We're under heavy fire and requesting aerial support. Over.
Roger that, Convoy Lead. Blackhawk diverting to your position on the double. this is Command. What's your status?
Sir, Victor 3 is still moving upriver and is just about at the docks. I have the trucks in sight, and they're actively distributing food supplies to locals.
Keep your eyes open, Victor 3. We've had more intel reports of ongoing raids against the relief convoys.
Roger that. We'll be on our toes. That's it! The village is clear!
Victor 3, head to Outpost 1 on the south side of the river. They're on a small river boat like the one that brought you here.
On the way, Command. it. There's our guys down on the boat. What's the situation?
Looks like the militia has a camp on the fire side. Got a couple of guys on patrol and a few more can be holed up in the road. I haven't seen any vehicles.
Coach, looks like we got some guys trying to cross the bridge.
Not today. Nobody crossing.
I hear that.
Victor 3, recon the bridge and assess enemy strength.
Thank you.
Victor 3 to command. Weapons warehouse is secured. Actively searching for any intel.
Copy, Victor 3.
Command, I found some documents confirming the second arms shipment in a village called Deck. Victor 3 is good to go if authorized.
Affirmative. Stand by, Victor 3. We have a truck that can take you to Deca. Get outside behind the warehouse immediately. Victor 2 will rendezvous with you once you reach the village. Over.
Copy, command. On our way. There's another cache of arms southeast of here. Huck, you come with me. You and Preacher fall back and secure this weapon.
Can do.
Here's the truck. Come on.
This guy knows the way. Pretty dead between here and Deca.
Move out. Command, Victor 3, I'm en route to Deca. What's the ETA on Team 2?
On the ground in 3 minutes.
We've got some company!
There's a minefield between us and the village. You can tell by those sticks in the ground.
I guess we have no choice. Be careful.
Careful is right.
Victor 3, this is Victor 2. Approaching LZ now.
On my way.
Careful, Coach. I think Somalia has crocodiles.
Yeah, I'm seeing movement in the weeds near the river.
Y'all should know I'm not real big on crocodiles.
You big old lizards, guys!
We're just passing through.
Cross the river and rendezvous with Victor 2.
Copy that, Victor 3. Coordinate your assault directly with Victor 2. Over.
Listen up, man. Here's the plan. We have to secure this town and the docks. Victor 2, you take the south side of the town, then push north, securing as you go. We will move in along the north side and secure the western docks. Understood?
Works for me.
Let's move in. Check your targets.
Go, go, go! 30 seconds to target.
Victor 3. Second target secure. Requesting a security detail to take over.
Roger that, Victor 3. One more thing. Take out a Deed's boat ASAP. Over.
Copy that. Victor 3 to command. A Deed's boat is no more. Over.
Good work, Victor 3. Come on, home for debrief and some rest.
There. On my way. Get your medics in there. Take care of your men.
I will take care of my men. You over there, bud.
Roger.
Acknowledged. reporting. We've secured one target individual.
5-1. Intel advises you should expect at least one more high-level target.
Coach, there's an old bunker door down here. Come here and check it out.
Let's move this operation downstairs, then.
Coach, we've run into a dead end here. Check it out.
We must have some way of leveling this door.
Hey, away!
Doorway clear!
Well, this window isn't the way. It's reinforced.
Heads up! Bad boys can be almost anywhere down here.
I see food rations and bedding and stuff. Somebody show us how making this place their home.
There must be some trap doors or tunnels or something. Keep your eyes open for any escape routes.
Trap door, coach!
That must be where they got out. Let's go, go, go! You know where the tunnel ends.
We believe it exits into the lower compound. Gulf 3 will try and get a visual on you when you exit.
Copy that. Come on, man, let's move. We're gonna have company.
Right.
abandoned and is under siege by Somali militia. Obligator officials were being transferred to UNISOM 2 custody when militia attacked in an attempt to free them. An unknown number of hostages have been taken. Delta is to secure the site and rescue all hostages. A ground convoy is rolling and will rendezvous with you once the target area is secure. Over.
Roger, Command.
5-1, Romeo 3, we're coming in hot.
I got it!
update on your location. What's your status, over?
5-1, our team will stay and hold the prisoners while you secure the building. You need to secure this building so we can get out of here.
You got it, 4-1.
5-1, we're maintaining a low orbit in your vicinity. We've got two large armed groups making their way towards your position. We've got snipers in the building.
We'll be right back.
must have some way of leveling this door.
These doors must be barred. I'm gonna blow them.
protect you guys until the helo can get to you.
Understand, 5-1. Much obliged for the firepower. 5-1, you should move to the roof for a better shot.
Let's get a good position in that building overlooking the crash site. this position. Position.
Overlooking the crash site.